We all heard how dominant 100 Thieves could be on this stage, and my oh my, they showed it today. I'm now joined by Boostio from 100 Thieves for a quick interview. 大家好，我们现在邀请 Boostio 选手在这个台上做一次采访。
Double interview.
你们上一次来到国际大比赛的时候，你们是拿下了一次冠军，所以我想问问你，这一次你的感受是什么样？你觉得你们这个队也可以拿一次冠军吗？ Last time we saw you on the international stage, you took home the big prize. You were the winner.
That's crazy.
I wanted to ask you, what are the vibes like this time around? Do you think you guys could, as this team, are able to take the crown as well?
I mean, I definitely think we are the best team in the world right now, probably. I think there's a lot of good teams in the tournaments, like PRX and Fnatic.
How are they so confident? It's crazy.
But I mean, after what we did in Americas and what we did today, I mean, no one can say that we're not at least top three.
I agree. 他说我自己肯定觉得我们是在世界上最强的一队，还有一两个别的队也很强，像 PaperX 或者是 Fnatic， 但是我们这种打到这么精彩的
They're top three already? How?
在这个舞台还有在 America
Are they top three already? No way, right?
我觉得没有人在世界上会觉得我们不是第一排第三第一第二的
yeah, Jess,
最好的队。
And who's got the drip?
第二个问题我想问你是Cryo 今天打得非常厉害很精彩，他是什么I wanted to ask you, Cryo. He was very, very good today. He popped off. What's he like as a teammate?
What's Cryo like as a teammate? I'd say he's like very stoic. The best player in the world, or one of them. And he's just a good dude overall.
W hype man.
Yeah?
Not much. He's a very quiet guy. Just does his thing.
他说 Cryo 是
他的队友，他是一个非常安静
的一个人，不是这么说话的一个人，但是他打得非常非常好。第三个问题是想问你，在我们在台上看过很多拿上的小玩具，我们看过小狗狗，或者是别的东西，但为什么你今天拿了一个小珠子，还有非常可爱的，在打比赛的时候给你们的对手看一看？We've seen a lot of different like animals on stage, and we know that Aspas likes to bring out the dogs. I think Atta Captain had an octopus.
A shark or something
at one point. What's with the pig? Why have you brought a pig out?
I don't know. Just after or at the beginning of this year, I just started calling everyone pigs. For, I don't know why, but it just became a thing. And then I just started calling everyone that I play against pigs. So then we got a pig plushie for me to bring on stage and to point at to show them that I'm calling them a pig.
Oh, so they know what you're trying to say.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
He's brutally honest. The translation must be hilarious for this.
The translation
must be hilarious.The crowd is probably like, what? What the fuck?
所以他就是想大家都知道，所有的人对他来说是小珠子。Thank you very much, Boostio, for this interview. Best of luck in the next round.
Thank you, guys.
That was a great first match, but we have Genji versus Fnatic coming up next.
The crowd's like, we don't know what's wrong with this guy, but we love him. The crowd's like, we don't know what drugs he's on, but fuck it. I wonder what the crowd is thinking in